And you've got a tremendous opportunity, not just to elect a president who will continue their pursuit of a more perfect union, but you have an opportunity here in Syracuse to elect a supporting cast.